The diseases I treat affect the quality of life of millions of people. And they're diseases that are not always addressed because the patients are embarrassed, they don't bring it forward. It disproportionately affects women. So I see this also as kind of a woman's issue, a woman's health issue. It is highly related to vaginal deliveries, one of those activities that many women would participate during their lifetime. So it is something that really then affects them later in life. And I feel kind of, I don't know, a moral sense of really giving back to this woman and giving to the population that I treat by advancing the science. So we've been working for a long time in adipose-derived stem cells and using them for reconstruction of the urinary urethra. So these are pluripotent cells, so they're cells that can become different tissues that exist in different areas of our body. The Broad Innovation Award is really essential for what we're trying to do, since it's allowing this multidisciplinary collaboration that we're doing from the Keck School of Medicine and engineering school. So we're able to work together to try to look not only at the cell delivery, but also at the materials and growth factors in this collaboration. It's giving us the seed money to get all the pilot data that we need in preclinical animal studies to apply for bigger federal grants. The goal, I think, for any university would be for us to represent the community that we serve. You know, in Los Angeles, that's a really high goal because the community we serve is extremely diverse as when you compare to the universities. USC is actually a very diverse place. It compares very well with all other private and public universities, both in the area and across the country. But we are not happy just to be in the top of these universities. We really want to do better. We really want to aim at trying to represent the community we serve.